The Greenwood Humane Society says in August they got an anonymous call alerting them to dozens of abandoned animals on this property in Donalds. When they got here to check it out, they found dozens of carcasses like this one. They also found more than 50 animals they say were malnourished.
Oh, come on in.
As owner of Big Oaks Rescue Farm in Greenwood, Joe Mann has seen his share of hurt animals, but nothing, he says, like this.
If you feel under this wool, if you feel, there's nothing but bone.
According to Mann, this little guy came from the Carolina Springs Academy property, a school that shut down after the Department of Social Services says its license was revoked in April of 2009. Other animals include horses like this Marin foal. While they're doing better, the same can't be said for others living on the property.
They all came from there, and another whole pile in addition to that.
These are some of the skulls of sheep Mann says he found, along with the executive director of the Greenwood Humane Society.
It literally was just like the killing field. You don't want to try to imagine what they went through before they died, because I'm sure dehydration, lack of food, I mean, that's just to me like a concentration camp situation. They're just left to die, and there's nothing to eat. There is nothing.
Since the property is in Abbeville County, the animal control there is investigating. On the phone with one of the officers, we were told former staff members were supposed to be caring for the animals.
Could charges be possibly filed in this case?
Yeah, like, as in any case, anything is possible.
While that investigation continues,
it's just so disgusting that a human being will do this to an animal.
Mann says he'll keep caring for the animals, hoping the person who left them behind is punished. Now, we got permission to be on this property from the person who says he owns it. He says his former tenant, who used to run the school here, Narvin Litchfield, hasn't paid him rent. We tried to get in touch with Litchfield, but still haven't been able to. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 in Donalds.